drunk, having a bad dream. This motherfucker tried to greet me with wealth. I never knew that I would see the day that I would meet the devil himself. This nigga was eagerly waiting to prove it, astonishingly. Already dancing to his own burial music. Well, anyway, he plotting to do it to me in a certain kind of way, and started off directly popping shit to me. And while he spoke, a couple fires would spark. While he sat in the shadow talking his shit, we watched the sky getting dark. He said,
"Let me hit you with the Mac where it hurts and leave you in a rug sample state and reeking in the back of a church. Then it goes to crib and haunt you like a ghost in your home, leaving you old and decrepit like the ruins of Rome. Watch your body shrivel up and turn your ashes to stone. Fuck your flesh, they'll eat your blood, suck the blood out your bone. I'll be that nigga that'll torture your spouse and leave a thousand body bags like Truth.com in front of your house."
Got me bugging on a whole nother level. Tell me how the fuck a nigga really end up having beef with the devil. Shit bugged the whole effect the liquor had on my dreaming body, reacting mentally, going to war with the demon. Semi-chaotic like a typical storm, so embellishing the dream, a nigga felt it in the physical form. The dream got my nose running and shit, eyes watery, shorty watching my body twitch funny and shit. Giving shorty sleeping with me the creeps. She bugging off how a nigga just sweating and breathing so hard in his sleep. Determined to conquer this nigga, so let it begin. Absolutely focused on killing the demon within. So now we fight in the name of my brethren, and every blow connect during the fight. You hear the thunder roll in the heavens. Inhale a deep breath of fresh air. The devil's presence blow a cold draft, leaving the scent of death in the air. While my mind was reassembling now, simultaneous wifey watching a nigga body trembling now. Couldn't conquer me, so now the devil wanted me dead. Stabbed the nigga with the same bone we ripped from his head. So it's funny how the devils will test us, but it's only select niggas blessed with something so miraculously precious. Till I'm dead, I'm always battling through. You disbelieved and cut my main vein, and all my blood be traveling through. Somebody got to die to settle a score, because it's me or this nigga, I'm fighting to the death. I'm ready for war!